Okay, so let's get to the next part of this is how it affects the baby. The baby can be very large, which I would think would then be an issue, which can make delivery more difficult. Being born early, which can cause breathing and other problems, having low blood sugar, and developing type 2 diabetes later in life. I don't think people would get that, because there are things that happen at birth, before birth, that affect you later on in life. I would imagine that a lot of people wouldn't think about that right off the bat.
Absolutely. That's why one of the reasons this is so important, gestational diabetes impacts the health of the mom, it impacts the health of the baby. So it's issues during the pregnancy, during the labor and delivery, and you're impacting that baby's health later on in life, increasing their personal risk for diabetes and the risk of actually being an overweight person later in life.
So how then are women tested for gestational diabetes? How do you start?
So there's a routine test that is recommended for everyone. So we are speaking about these risk factors that do put pregnant women at higher risk, but we screen all pregnant women. So between 24 and 28 weeks, it's a routine test where women drink a glucose load. We give them a very sweet drink, increased glucose, carbohydrates, 50 grams as a matter of fact, and then they get their blood drawn 1 hour later. And it's not that pleasant, but people tolerate it, they do great, and we draw that blood 1 hour later and we are able to screen all pregnant women.
And at what point in the pregnancy should a woman be tested?
Between 24 and 28 weeks is standard. If you do have somebody who's very high risk, and you might even be suspicious that they may even have type 2 diabetes. So a lot of pregnant women, when they're coming to you in that first appointment, this is really the first time they're seeing a doctor. So they may actually have diabetes and not even know it. So we do sometimes on occasion do a diabetes screen much earlier, because you might be missing somebody who could be diabetic. So those risk factors come into play. Somebody who's very overweight, a strong family history, and then you may consider doing this diabetes test earlier on.